Calling you from San Diego. I moved to the United States in 2008. And at present, I'm living in San Diego, California.
And Parvin, you're originally...
I came from Iran. I'm Iranian.
What made you come to America?
My brother won a lottery green card in 1990. And then he applied green card for my mom, and I came by my mom application.
So your brother is one of the winners from 1990 of the green card, the visa lottery.
The lottery.
Yes, that's right.
Interesting. That's
excellent.
How do you like San? I lived in San Diego for a few years. I was a beautiful city. Tell us how you like it.
Yes, as you said, it's very nice. I like it, especially the area I'm living. It's a good area for walking, biking. The climate is wonderful. People are very nice here.
San Diego is known for its weather. That's
true. It's the sky is, I mean, you get off the airplane and it's just blue. You know, you look up at the sky and it's just this.
Yes, that's right.
What do you do in San Diego?
I wish to have a good job here, I had a degree in my country, but I decided to go to the school here to get another degree. I'm studying in Miramar College, Computer Business Technology.
Oh, that's good.
As well, I'm working in the library in the campus in the San Diego Miramar College.
Excellent.
Do you keep in touch with family back in Iran, or do you?
Yes, Skype is the best.
Yes, Skype is the best. Yes.
And what about, is there, as I recall, there's an Iranian community. I mean, there are Iranians. Obviously, Los Angeles is 2 hours drive to the north, and there's a huge Iranian diaspora community. What about San Diego?
Yeah, here the amount of Iranian is increasing every day. I see a lot of Iranian are moving to United States, to San Diego, directly from Iran. Maybe after LA, San Diego will be the largest community of Iranians. We have here a lot of Iranian groceries, restaurants, and different Iranian communities.
Do you think it's partly because it's almost a Mediterranean climate?
Right.
It's similar in the...
That's what I was thinking too, similar to Iran, although the weather.
Right. Obviously, Iran's not on the Mediterranean, but similar to that kind of climate.
It's very calm, it's the same year round, right? It's a very warm, sunny location, but not too hot.
You know, Iranian like every time like the best. And California, from the every point, is the best.
It's a nice state. Yeah.
Business, everything.
Iranians
have the best taste for living.
And you mentioned there's a large community around you. Is it a specific neighborhood in San Diego where you would find those Iranian groceries, restaurants, and where people live?
No, it's in every part of San Diego.
Everyone's all over. They're spread out.
Well, probably La Jolla, too, right? The wealthier neighborhood in La Jolla.
Oh, you know La Jolla, yeah.
Yeah.
There is a couple in La Jolla, such Albor's restaurant. It's in La Jolla. And I know Sahel Bazaar. It's a Persian grocery in La Jolla.
Mm. Parvin, let me ask you a question. You've been here 10 years. How long have you known about Voice of America, and how did you find out about us?
Oh, I know Voice of America since I was in Iran. It's a long time. At that time, I could hear only through radio.
Right.
Maybe 25 years ago, it was 25. When I was a student, our teacher recommended us to listen for improving our English listening to listen to Voice of America. There was no internet, no satellite, no TV connection with VOM. And gradually the technology developed, and when I lived to almost three years in France. While I was in France, I used to listen sometimes to VOM.
Well, gosh, you've
she's followed us.
You've followed us around the world, all the way from Iran to to San Diego.
Yeah.
Well, Parvin, it's been great talking to you, and good luck with your studies there and getting your new degree and your work with computers, and we'll have to check back with you at some point. So
take care, Parvin.
Okay, bye, Parvin. Bye, bye.
Have a good day. Nice talking. Thank you.
You too. Okay. Bye, bye.